brillant. Splendide.
Marie-Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Done yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
From me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there! Nearly done!
Reculez, je vous en prie!
Another lot of friggin'
shadow carpet!
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Were it only in my power, I would burst these prison bars asunder and fight my way to freedom. Every man imprisoned here would, but such is not to be our fate.
I'm begging you. I have a family.
Just get me out of here.
What did we do to deserve
this? You want money? Oh, I have money. Just get me out and it's yours.
You're mine!
Can't outrun me!
C'est mieux d'appeler la garde.
Hold a moment.
Pourquoi chercher à passer ici?
La malhonnêteté incarne.
Vous avez une bonne raison d'être là ?
Je peux vous voir, vous savez.
Avez-vous besoin de quelque chose?
Shit! Bad news there! Hey!
Personnage douteux.
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain,
For your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. The Malay speaks to me.
Now it's mine, Delassere! Delassere!
Milady,
you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Not that. ground view from the top of a pike!
Can't stop us!
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh my...
Come to you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put!
It certainly is lovely up here! You should see the view!
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up! You'd better hurry!
Yes, thank you! Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out! You're going to run out of room soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them! Just run!
Hasten your pace. Try and cut them off.
Hang on! I'm all right.
Hold it! Stop them!
They might actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Run!
Oi! Your pardon, monsieur. Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered. Never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise,
you took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
About all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. you're close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Très bien.
Très bien.